Scott is ordered to break away from the battle and level break at the gates by all the runners. And its exclusive win takes the charge, joined by the speedy Spas Prospero to attempt to rest initiative. Prospero now takes the charge, leads from Mr. Barbary, showing some urgency on the outside to dash into the lead. And Mr. Barbary now the clear leader by about 2 lengths in front of Prospero, followed by 7-11. Close to the fence is exclusive win. Breeze of the South running 1 deep. They followed then by Magical Skill, joined by Phenomenal Cruise, Deeper Out, That's My Class. A length and a half behind is Pond Money, followed by Meritocracy running 1/2 length behind, but 1 deep. Length and a half behind is Starlight, another 3 to 4 lengths behind. Ashwagandha and Destine Dynamite is last. As they strike past the 800 now, and it's Mr. Bahubali by about 8 to the good of Prospero, another 2 lengths behind. Exclusive Wind followed by Making a Line of 3, other 3 runners towards the fence. Magical Skill on the outside, 7-11, followed by then between the runners is Breeze of the South as a swing in. Then comes 7-11, followed by Found Money on the outside, That's My Class, followed by Meritocracy. Inside the last 2 furlong now, and it's Mr. Bahubali shortening its stride, surrenders to Prospero, Peak Star and Magical Skill, Phenomenal Cruise, Ridden Hard, Breeze of the South on the center of the course, followed by Exclusive and followed then by That's My Class. Inside the last 150 now, Prospero by about 2 lengths in front of Magical Skill, finishing fast on the outside, Breeze of the South along with Phenomenal Cruise, but Prospero is going to score. Prospero has won it from Magical Skill, Phenomenal Cruise, followed by Breeze of the South, Starlight, they followed then by That's My Class, Destine, Dynamite, Meritocracy together. Then came Ashwagandha, followed by Exclusive Wind, 7-11, Found Money, Mr. Bahubali finished last.